divide 96 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 96 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 9, here 3. When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down, so 6. When do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2's 6. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.